street cross, at the cross street crossing, where there is a work train coming through. My goodness. Bunch of work trains. Yeah, this is getting pretty serious. Look at this shit. This is very serious stuff. Those are the work trains that were in front of us earlier today. I can't really get any closer because my camera, unfortunately, won't let me do that. But this is pretty much what we've been stopped against earlier before the train came by. I made a video shooting the cars, but I didn't exactly get the bridges. Or, I mean, I didn't exactly. I don't know why I said bridges. Oops. Ooh, there's a backup. I meant to say the engines. There are three CSX engines in front of them. Truck going in reverse. But I will say this, pain in the butt. Okay, so there's maybe another work train coming. They're basically redoing the railroad tracks around Scatterfield. And so everybody is kind of having to wait on them. There goes another one. Get the clowns and the candy and all that stuff. Look at that. Somebody's a little horn happy there. Somebody's lost their patience behind me. Everybody, how's it going? This is Ryan Anderson, your host from the Carmichael Train Production Channel 327. On this video, we have decided to revise this video by cleaning up some scenes, also moving some clips around, deleting a few scenes, and adding a few more clips. We did this because we wanted to get some newer ideas and perspective by showing off some of the work trains and by showing the rail grinder and adding a few more trains and things to make it more interesting. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you do, please subscribe to my channel. You can also like the 327 CMT or CMT 327 production page on my Facebook. Also the Carmichael Transportation 327. That's also on my Facebook page as well. Twitter, Flickr, Instagram. Follow me on Twitter. Instagram, you can request to follow me if you'd like. Flickr, you can also like my Flickr. I will be adding a few more pictures and fixing a few things on there as well. If you like this video, please subscribe. Happy rail fanning. Remember your safety as you rail fan. And remember to stay off the tracks and think train before crossing. Have a fantastic day. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel.